Okay, so this is the printer, how it looks, and now we shall remove the tapings on the system what we have here. Okay, let's start to open one the tapings. Oh, they have nicely packed the system. I like the packing of the system. Oh, this is the magic right here. So you can just open this, and this is a paper feeder where you can just feed your papers where you want to get it xeroxed or prints. So you can duplex print can also be taken from here, and like you can see here, one more tape is there. Take it out. Oh, it's a premium quality what we are getting from the Epson. And this is the sticker what it's stuck over there. Stick like that. Hold on. They have done a very good job with this printer. So many stickers they have stuck because the printer should not get out of the place. So they have done it. See how many tapes they have done here. Why this tape is there? I don't want to open this. I'll just see how does this open. Oh, this is tiltable. See, this can be like this. It can be tilt over here, like how you want to adjust the setting and all. So printer looks nice and sturdy. The printer is very good quality, and we have the attachments of ink bottles. We have this power cord. We have the data cable, manual, manual software, everything. Okay, let's start the printer now.